Littlefuse's Western Automation RCM product line, available from Mauser Electronics, is a series of residual current monitors designed to monitor AC and DC ground fault currents in EV chargers and quickly trigger a fault output to disable the charger and remove the shock hazard. The RCM product line includes multiple models to support safety standards for UL Level 2 and IEC Mode 2 and Mode 3 AC EV chargers. The monitors are offered with 9, 14, and 19 millimeter cable apertures. They operate from a 12 to 24 volt supply and provide a fault output to a controller if a residual current is detected. They have a 3000 amp surge withstand capability, an external test facility to verify proper operation, and options for DC and AC current monitoring. They're offered as either an assembled system for chassis mounting or as a board mount PCB assembly with an external current transformer for flexible installation and integration. They can be used in single phase or multi-phase installations to simplify inventory. Residual current monitoring is an important part of the overall system protection in an EV charger, and it helps to ensure user safety. IEC and UL standards set limits for the detection of residual currents that could pose a hazard to the user, and Littlefuse RCM monitors address those needs. In a conventional installation, the AC supply is protected by an A or AC type residual current device. These trip if they detect AC residual currents to prevent user shock. In the event of an insulation breakdown between the EV and ground, a DC current could flow from the EV to ground and back to the AC supply. With a DC current of 6 milliamps or more, the RCD can be blinded and unable to properly monitor the AC current, compromising shock protection. Littlefuse RCM monitors can be placed in series to monitor for DC currents. If a DC current of 6 milliamps or higher is detected, the monitor drives its fault output high, which activates a contactor or circuit breaker to disconnect the EV, ensuring the safety and integrity of the AC installation. Littlefuse RCM residual current monitors are optimized for use in EV chargers. You can find Littlefuse Western Automation RCM residual current monitors now on Mauser.com.